Expect to see extra security in the nation's capital in the next few days in particular. Special security is going to start January 13th, 6 days earlier than scheduled prior to the inauguration. The question is tonight, will that be enough to quell any potential threats? Newsy Pentagon reporter Therese Garnier joins us now for more insight. Therese, what can we expect?
Good evening, James. 10,000 National Guardsmen will be deployed in Washington, D.C. by this weekend. Now, this decision comes after new threats of violence were posted on social media by those who believe the election was stolen. General Daniel Hawkinson said the current number of Guardsmen will increase from 6,200 to 10,000. And he said it is possible there could be as many as 15,000.
As always, our first priority is to protect people and property. The National Guard looks forward to working with our district and federal partners to ensure a peaceful inauguration for President-elect Biden on January 20th.
Guard officials tell Newsy National Guard members from six states could be armed with long rifles and sidearms, but the Pentagon would not confirm that. Their orders have also been extended past the date of the inauguration, lasting until February or longer. And with the possible protests in all 50 states, Guard members are monitoring protests planned across the entire country. Guardsmen have assisted during inauguration since George Washington, but usually there's a little over 7,000 that would be deployed, which may double by January 20th.